Before Katie Mealy, ex-Tate Ice Queen, and Rebecca Kayletta joined VH's Store of Odor's voice cast, these could be the possible voices for the Little Misses before they came. You see, Miss Bossy's voice was Emily the Sterling Engine. And Little Miss Naughty's voice could be her UK or US voice in the Mr. Men Show. Little Miss Neat's voice was Daisy the Diesel Race Rail Car. Little Miss Tiny's voice used to be Minnie Mouse. Little Miss Magic's voice used to be her US version in the Mr. Men Show. Little Miss Splendid's voice used to be how Jill Schilling and Pauline Collins voice her. Who's next? Not sure. Little Miss Quick's voice used to be the steam-powered engine from Thomas. I forgot her name, but she's a pink one. Little Miss Greedy's voice used to be Marge Simpson. I think Little Miss Brainy's voice used to be Lisa Simpson. Little Miss Stubborn's voice used to be Mr. Stubborn's voice, but high-pitched. Little Miss Curious' original voice was a Bulgarian accent. Little Miss Scary's voice used to be her Mr. Men Show US voice. And I think that's all of it. So VHS and Story of Odor 89, if you're watching this, give me a list of all the original voices of the Little Misses. If Katie Amelia, X-Day Ice Cream, and Rebecca K. Luna did show up.